me. By the way, Mr. Dobby, beneficiation is great. And we invested so much in it of our time. This is not a time to quit. We want to see the end of what we are doing. So I want to plead with all of the family, the Hassel family, that they should give due respect to these two gentlemen. Agashi attends all of our away matches. He goes all of our away matches. So I said, Haji, go by air. Go by air. He said, no, I'll drive. I said, no, I'll drive. I'll save the company money. I'll drive. Why buy a ticket? That's why Haji go to watch matches in Kumasi, etc. He will drive. Many Ghanaians will want to fly. Fly to Kumasi and rent a vehicle to Obuasi or Doma. How do you drive to all those places? Gentlemen, please, let us help celebrate these two people. This is a reality. Why would I deal with people who can't be trusted? No! And I'm telling you, I've worked with many people across industries, across countries. There are not many like these two people. Thank you.
So we are all stakeholders and we must work together to ensure the trend is reversed. One of the concerns the supporters raised after the game was the need for the appointment of a substantive coach. It is true that we went into the Confederation Cup game with our assistant coach. But let me assure you that we will very soon let you see the coach that we have appointed. And in the coming days, we believe that he is going to take the club, and with the experience that we have, we shall be at a very high level. Let me end by saying that the board and management are working tirelessly to ensure that the club returns to its glorious days and to assure you that our doors are always open to suggestions from anyone.
Chartered accountants, CEO of this great club. Coincidentally, the best 2 years of this club that I just talked about a short while ago have coincided with the period during which I led the management as executive chairman. So much I wanted to do in the past that we could not do, that we are working on very hard now. But MDs, we had to put together a comprehensive business plan. But MDs, it's been difficult for us to do the supporters mobilization and registration that we are currently pursuing. We achieved all these trophies I talked about when we did not have a CEO. Until we find someone we see qualified to lead this great club, I will continue to act as the executive chairman of a class of hope, supported by the board and, of course, management. People talk about a management team. We've always had a management team. I don't think there's any club that is as organized as we are, that has structures as complete as we have. The opportunities available to us and our strengths and understanding of those factors and issues have formed the foundation upon which we build our strategies. And we have been very honest in the pursuit of those strategies. We knew we had a club that that was weak organizationally. A club whose finances were not adequate. A club that was poor in infrastructure. And a club that needed a lot of enhancement in its technical areas. And of course, a club that needed to strengthen its squad. So those are matters that we pursued very religiously and honestly. The biggest challenge we have faced over the years have come from the distortion of the truth about Grasshopper. And unfortunately, those have been distractions we've had to deal with almost on a daily basis. Give you a few examples of areas where the truth has been conveniently ignored. For instance, when Coach Kenichi had to leave the necessary decisions, which we took recently, it's important for us to know that the board has a responsibility with management to manage this club in pursuit of our laudable vision. And of course, our fans have a responsibility to mobilize, to support the board and the management, and therefore the club, as we pursue our objectives. For the club, and of course, for the benefit of all stakeholders. Let me say that in terms of the need to change coaches, as I've already implied, Hass is not alone. Those of you who follow football closely, and in detail as much as some of us do, will probably know that over the past 10 years, Man United has had 9 different coaches. Real Madrid, over the past 20 years, has had 18 coaches. Over the past 40 years, has had 37 coaches. Real Madrid, who came to us highly recommended by our contacts in the Common Value Club Alliance. I want to urge you all.